Hi, guys. You guys enjoying it here? I love it. I love it.
What's going on?
I just want to talk to Joe, just like Dr. Strange. Very good doctor.
Is it? I'm going to go take pictures here shortly. I gotta get out of here and socialize. even on camera here. There we go. No, yeah, I did. I seen the, they had the Batman mask, and they had that original Iron Man helmet, which was fucking cool. You said that there was an event or something going on today, didn't you? I know Monster Trucks was there. I'm the artist, Peter. Willie. It's a dragon. In years, I know, they just come out with the Netflix series, so, and Luke Cage is Power Man, right? So Luke Cage has a Netflix series, so they're gonna end up merging them both. Know who he is. Look at him, man. His arms are crossed. He's... Don't mess with him. I had placed all his knuckles in there before and I just omitted it. I wasn't digging where they were going. So I'm not actually inking over my you know, trying to be too precise. I'm just making it up as I go along, and you know, I think it works a little better now that I see it as I'm inking it. It's what we in the professional world call winging it. I'm winging it. I'm winging it. Yeah, I didn't just come here to play. I'm working. Stubble in his face. It was driving me nuts. Gotta do it. Yeah. Might as well while he's here. Say these are mussels. Yeah, that looks good. Winging it. I'm winging it. Hulk out one. Put a scrap piece of paper on it so I don't smudge it because it's kind of wet as I'm going here. Feeling my marker is drying out on me. I might have to replenish my supplies when I get back home. Ponytail, almost forgot. I Yeah, I'm going to after this. I'm going to too after this. Hi guys. You guys having a good time?
We are. We're newbies. So.
Oh, you're newbies. You never been to one of these,
no.
Huh? Feel a little out of place?
Yeah. We're here with our children. We were too shy to talk to anyone.
Yeah. Oh, go on.
Okay, pretending to read your comics. Yes.
They collect comics, do they?
He does.
You do?
She likes ours.
Do you guys draw at all?
She does.
She does? Okay, cool. Yeah. Very cool. Tell her to come on over and watch. It's time consuming and it might get a little boring, but yeah, I'm doing a Facebook Live right now. So yeah. Just doing Power Man and Iron Fist. This is a sketch covered comic book. This is, that's the real cover right there, right? So what happens is the distributor will put out a certain amount of these blank covers and you can buy them and bring them to the conventions and get your favorite artist to do a picture on them, right? So it just makes it a little more personalized, right? I'm an instructor with these guys here. Yeah, Green Lantern. From the Moncton area?
PEI.
So did you come here just for the event?
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome. Yeah, good. Yeah. Take that's my portfolio if you guys want to look through it. Most of what you see on the table is in there, but I've got a mixture of original art. That's my original inks. And then I've got the colored version there as well. Right? I got my pencils. I'll scan that, bring it into the computer, print it out in blue line. You can see a little bit of blue underneath. Then I'll ink the blue line. And then from there, I'll rescan it again, take it into Photoshop, clean it all up. There's no more blue line. And then I'll color it with Photoshop. Definitely take one. Anytime you see business cards, take one. We appreciate it. Just trying to get the right angle on my hand here. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. I think I got a meeting with the Punisher. Joe gave him some. Is he? Joe Happy was the one who gave his gun today.
Yeah. Is it your one? Yeah, it is, yeah. Yeah, Tony Moore. Tony Moore, he's sitting right there, man. Oh yeah, Silent Bob.
He's fucking looks cool too, doesn't he?
Yeah, he looks like Silent Bob. He's got the lockdown, the listless board. I'd rather be smoking.
We got a little piece right here now that I'm looking.
Thank you.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah, very cool. Very cool. Put in a few little finesse marks here. Won't really know what it looks like until we... Yeah, it's gonna pop even more once the inks dry a little bit, and I'll go over it with the eraser. Rid of all those beautiful pencil marks. Kind of scruff them up a little bit. Outline him a little darker where he's in the front, make him pop forward a little bit. You see him just a little too sunken into the page. Huh? That looks good.
Hey.